Hi guys, welcome to Electrical Projects channel. Today I'll show you how to build a simple delay timer. With such timer you will be able to turn a light bulb or any other appliances on or off for a defined period of time. To build such timer and demonstrate how it works, I'm going to use 2N7000 MOSFET, a button, 100 ohms resistor, 470 kΩ resistor, 47 microfarad capacitor, 12 volt relay, and a 1N4007 diode. To test how it works, I'll use a piece of 12 volt LED strip, but it can be replaced with a light bulb, for example. I'll show it later. And of course, we'll need some wires. To power the circuit, I'll use 12 volt DC power supply. On the left, you can see the schematic for this project. So let's start soldering accordingly. First, let's solder the diode to the coil leads of the relay. Now let's solder drain lead of the MOSFET to the anode lead of the diode. After it's done, let's connect together 47 microfarad capacitor and 470 kΩ resistor. Also, let's connect a wire to the positive lead of the capacitor. This wire later will be connected to the button. Now let's solder the wire and the positive lead of the capacitor to the gate lead of the MOSFET. After it's done, let's connect a black wire to the negative lead of the capacitor, and then solder it to the source lead of the MOSFET. Now let's solder a yellow wire to 100 ohms resistor. Also, let's connect a red wire to the another lead of the resistor. Now let's solder it to the diode and the coil lead of the relay. And now it is time to connect a button. Let's test this button to make sure that it works. Also, this test helps to understand how to connect the button. Okay, the button works. So let's strip yellow and blue wires and connect them to the button. And after a little bit of soldering, this device is almost ready. Now we just need to solder wires to the LED strip. Now let's connect the LED strip to the negative wire and to the normally open contacts. And now we're left with the last wire. We need to connect it to the common lead of the relay and to the positive wire. And it is ready. It is time to test it. Testing is pretty straightforward. We just need to connect it to a 12V DC power supply and press the button. Also, let's measure time in order to find out how long the LED stays on. With current resistor and capacitor values, it is around 38 seconds. The cool thing about using relay is that you can control almost any device. Now I'm going to connect 230 volts light bulb and power it from mains electricity. It is kinda dangerous, so I don't recommend trying. I just want to show you that it is possible. Also, it is easy to change the amount of time the bulb stays on. You can do it by changing the resistor or capacitor values. For example, you can use 470 microfarad capacitor instead of 47 microfarad. And this device will stay on 10 times longer. And as you can see, it works with the light bulb as well. And that is all for today. Thanks for watching, see you next time!